African American serving in Congress, and I have a family members all throughout the West Bank and what many people call the illegally occupied territories. But we're here again, reaffirming Congress support for apartheid, policing the words of women of color who dare to speak up about truth, about oppression, is just not what we should be doing here in Congress. And let's just get this record straight here. This is not something that's made up. The United Nations, Human Rights Watch, Amnesty International, Israel's own largest human rights organization, B'Tselem, all agree that Israel is an apartheid state. To assert otherwise, Mr. Speaker, in the face of this just body of evidence is an attempt to deny the reality and to normalize violence of apartheid. This week we're going to hear consistently that people touting about this is bipartisan support here. Well, don't forget, this body, this Congress, supported the South African apartheid regime, and it was bipartisan as well. But you don't have to take it from me to understand the racism of an apartheid government. Let's take a moment just to hear the Israeli government's own politician in their own words. Direct quote, not mine. Current Prime Minister Netanyahu on his policy towards Palestinians, quote, beat them up, not once, but repeatedly. Beat them up until it's unbearable. And said that Israel must, quote, crush Palestinian hopes for a fully sovereign state. One of the former defense ministers said Palestinians are, quote, beasts, and they are not human. He's talking about people like my grandmother, Mr. Speaker. How about former Justice Minister who said they should go, as should the physical homes in which they raised the snakes. Otherwise, more little snakes will be raised there. How about another former defense minister said, quote, those who are against us, there's nothing to be done. We need a pick and axe them to cut off their heads. Another quote, there is no such thing as Palestinian people.
The gentlewoman's time has expired. Does the gentleman from New York reserve or...